Thursday night in New York, Capitals forward Marcus Johansson delivered an illegal check to the head of Islanders defenseman Thomas Hickey. As the video shows, Hickey corrals a loose puck that has been chipped to center ice by the Capitals. As he pivots to transition up ice, Johansson approaches him to apply pressure. Hickey gains the red line, then quickly dumps the puck back into the Washington zone. As he does, Johansson closes to deliver a potentially legal hit. Instead, Johansson extends upward, delivering a blow directly to the head of Hickey. This extension makes the head the main point of contact on a hit where head contact is avoidable. This is an illegal check to the head. It is important to note that Hickey is eligible to be checked on this play in a legal fashion. However, rather than hitting squarely through his opponent's body, Johansson extends his body unnecessarily upward and makes Hickey's head the main point of contact. And while Hickey is low to the ice as he steps up, he does not materially change the position of his head just prior to or simultaneous with contact. If Johansson wishes to deliver this check, he must do so in a way that does not make the head the main point of contact. To summarize, this is an illegal check to the head. Hickey suffered no apparent injury on the play. Johansson has been neither fined nor suspended previously in his 384-game NHL career. The Department of Player Safety has suspended Marcus Johansson for 2 games.